The great thing about all the touring I do is that I get to kill four birds with one stone. I see the wonderful country and the towns that I love. I meet great people from all walks of life. And from all this, I get material to write songs. And to top it all off, I love to perform live. And there's no better place to perform than in a woolshed. To me, woolsheds are a part of the heart and soul of our country, where normally shearers and rouseabouts work up a real sweat to earn a quid. I've even spent some time as a rouseabout myself, throwing the fleeces, pulling off the dags, and pressing the wool bales. In the past, shearing sheds were often used for dances and parties. Nowadays, lots of them are being converted to use for full-time entertainment. My favourite woolshed has to be the Yalla woolshed in the Illawarra district of New South Wales. And today, it's my crew that's working up a real sweat in preparation for the show tonight. While I'll be doing some of the old favourites, you'll hear the new songs from the Mulga to Mangoes album. Mulga describes my outback music, while the Mangoes side of the album is more coastal. Well, with 600 people, we've got them hanging from the rafters, folks. They're all fed on prime Aussie beef and ready for a big night. And the musos and I are dressed and tuned up, ready to go.
I'm just an Aussie balladeer. I've been on the road for many a year. I'll have a joke and I'll have a beer, but I'm happiest when I'm singing. I'll take you where the dingoes howl, way beyond the mallee fowl, beyond the plover and the stubble quail, where the mulga sticks are ringing. Where the shimmer slows you down, and you'll find the time to dream, to open up your heart to the beauty of the land. Take us out there, Kel. Truck at a shady spot, find some gidgee and boil the pot. Take it easy, it's not so hard if you think of Mataranga. And take someone to hold you tight, the earth will keep you warm at night. You've never seen the stars so bright, follow the map with your finger. Shiver slows you down, and you'll find the time to dream, to open up your heart to the spirit of the land. Where the shimmer slows you down, and you'll find the time to dream, to open up your heart to the spirit of the land. To open up your heart to the spirit of the land.
Thank you. Thank you and welcome to the Yellow Wool Shed. The Yellow Wool Shed, it doesn't really look all that yellow, it's more sort of orange and grey, but it's a great place to perform in, and hello there at home on your lounge chairs and beers in your fridge. How about having a look at this mob here? We've got a great mob. Show them at home. Say good day to the folks at home. Say good day. Motley lot, aren't they? I want to take you now to my little kitchen when I was a young kid in the 50s, to an old black fuel stove. There was a Bakelite radio on the mantelpiece playing Blue Hills. Thanks, Pix. A kerosene refrigerator, a Charles Hope kerosene refrigerator. Five boys sitting around a green Laminex table on those S-Bend chrome chairs, remember them? You know, you rock up and back like this. If you're really stupid, they shoot backwards and you do a nosedive on the lino. Serves you right, you silly little idiot. And we're all just starving, waiting for Dad to come in off the tractor. He's been sowing wheat. And he comes through the door, takes his hat off, and it's white from here up and dark red from here down from the fine dust. And we all think the sun shines out of his lunchbox. Winter time, Dad came home. Dirty diesel and rust. Pearly whites like diamonds, smiling through the dust. Yummy mutton and pumpkin for a hungry, gutted crew. We knew Mum loved us all to death, and we all loved her too. Well, I couldn't wait to walk in my old man's shoes, and what more could I ask? To head off with my biscuit tin, black tea in a thermos flask. To learn to plough a real straight line and learn to be alone. In ever diminishing circles, solve problems on my own. Now it's considered normal to pass your acres down. But if you got more children, well, you try to buy more ground. So you borrow heaps of money just to give your kids a go. After all that's said and done, you taught them all you know. After all that's said and done, you taught them all you know. Now there were days we nearly sold, with frost and then a drought. Easier ways to make a quid would sort the young ones out. They say it builds your character, good women and good men, who turn around when the crop has failed and sow it all again. So hold on tight, you cockies, I know the feeling well. If you couldn't save the family farm, then you'd rather go to hell. No one will share your burden, no one will share the blame. And my heart goes out to the families of the farming game. Yes, my heart goes out to the families of the farming game.
Dry in the mouth already. Thank you. Well, I don't only write songs about my past. I enjoy writing songs about the farming days. But I'm also often inspired by great bush towns. And recently, we started a tour from Lightning Ridge on purpose because I wanted to write a song about Lightning Ridge. I knew there'd be lots of characters to write about, and lots of stories. So I went up there for 3 days at the beginning of the tour and went down the mines, tried I had a go at gouging for the opals. And as I said, it's a really, really interesting town. There's something like 1,500 people registered to vote and about 3,000 members at the club. Anyway, I gathered all this information, and the last morning I still hadn't got a song, but I had a lot of information. And there was a photo session on. We thought we might get some pictures for the album cover. So I was sitting up on top of this mound of gravel right near a mine, and I was, you know, sitting with a sort of natural pose with a guitar, you know. And all of a sudden, out come these three dogs, you know, roar, 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 the shotgun and this place on, go on, get the buggery, go on, get out of here. And I slid down the gravel. I thought, oh, gee, I've got a song now. Don't ask any questions. Don't snoop around his claim. He'll be out with a dog and a shotgun. Who knows what he's hiding or why he makes his stand? Men like him are buried alive with opals in their hands. Well, they say he came from Lismore. That's about all we know. He came for a weekend only. That was 20 years ago. Well, he must have had money in the bank, or he's found a lot more than potch. For every month he sends a cab for another case of scotch. He's a dreamer, he's a drinker, a bull ant in a hole. He's a schemer, he's a thinker, he's a lonely soul. He's gouging for the opal like a wombat or a mole, way out there at Lightning Ridge. Down below the leopard wood, below the bimble box, get your thrill on Lunatic Hill. Flashes of dancing colour, green and gold and red, mix it with black and you're on your back, digging until you're dead. Well, it's not about a fancy car, it's not about the cash. They pass the hat for a swimming pool and built it in a flash. No, it's all about the opal. You get it in your eye, you see a glimpse of heaven with angels in the sky. And you're a dreamer, you're a drinker, a bull ant in a hole. You're a schemer, you're a thinker, you're a lonely soul. You're gouging for the opal like a wombat or a mole, way out there at Lightning Ridge. Sing with me, please. He's a drinker, a bull ant in a hole. He's a schemer, he's a thinker, he's a lonely soul. He's gouging for the opal like a wombat or a mole, way out there at Lightning Ridge. Way out there at Lightning Ridge. Now we're going to take it to a very unusual town where the sun doesn't rise in the ocean, it sinks. Well, I grab my camera, grab my zoom. You left my guitar in the motel room. A few more days, I must presume, to know enough about life in Broome. Well, I met this dark-eyed local girl. She has no time for mother pearl, for golf course and palm trees. The local girl likes none of these. She likes red sand and blue seas, bush tucker in the trees. Give me wet season if you please, sandpiper, gentle breeze. Well, I met this man who had big dreams of multi-million dollar schemes, of tourists pouring in teams, pockets bulging at their seams. Yeah, the holy dollar plays the tune, original people moving soon, all gone out to desert moon, far away, away from the red sand and blue seas, bush tucker in the trees. Give me wet season if you please, sandpiper, gentle breeze. Yeah, welcome all to Broome, welcome all to Broome, welcome all to Broome, welcome all to Broome.
My dad snores. Does yours? My grandpa snores too. Through walls and doors, it rumbles right through. And me mum's nearly going insane, though she kicks him again and again. What are we going to do? Your dad, does he snore too? My dad snores, does yours? Like an old steam train. There he goes again, like thunder and rain. So he tried a peg on his nose when he snores through our TV shows. What are we going to do? Your dad, does he snore too? My dad snores, he roars like our old school bus. He says, what's the fuss? What's the matter with us? So we taped him on a blank cassette. But he still doesn't believe us yet. What are we going to do? Your dad, as he snored too.
Well, that was a kid's song off the Boomerang Cafe album, but I got one on the new album, the Mulligan and Mangoes album, which is definitely designed to shut the kids up in the car. And this is how it goes. Ho, piddle diddle diddle, you little piddle diddle diddle bum. Oh, piddle diddle diddle, you little piss piddle diddle bum. One day we got on well, then you dropped this awful smell. Little piss piddle poo, little piddle diddle bum. You're just a little dog looking for sympathy. But don't kid yourself, it won't work with me. You piddle on the floor, piddle on the bed, and piddle on the Christmas tree. Yeah, wag your little tail, but it won't work with me. Here we go for the chorus. Oh, piddle diddle diddle, you little piddle diddle diddle bum. You get bum anyway. Oh, piddle diddle diddle, you little piss piddle diddle bum. One day we got on well, then you dropped this awful smell coming off. Poo. Little piss piddle poo, little piddle diddle bum. Yeah, you've got Buckley's looking for another bone. You piddle on the doll and you won't leave the hose alone. Then you shit in the shower, shat in my shoe, let the pop in the dining room. I'd call the pound, but you peed on the telephone. Oh, piddle diddle diddle, you little piddle diddle diddle bum. Oh, piddle diddle diddle, you little piss piddle diddle bum. One day we got on well, then you dropped this awful smell. Oh. Oh. Who's been feeding him, pal? Little piss piddle poo, little piddle diddle bum. It's like, what do you think about Sydney getting the Olympics? I was very lucky to be at the Circular Quay when they announced it. You know, there was about 40,000 people there with a big TV screen. And when they said Sydney 2000, I was the mug that had to sing a song either side of the announcement, whether we won or lost. And didn't really know what I was going to do if we lost. But we didn't really expect to get it, I guess, and when the announcement was made, I did see 40,000 people leave the ground by about a metre, and it was a fantastic feeling, and the sun was just coming up behind the Opera House, and all I had to do was play Waltzing Matilda on the harmonica, and they went berserk. And, but I really think, as I said, we're going to make a lot of friends, and I think probably a more important song than the opening song is going to be a farewell, and I've written one. It's simply called Sydney 2000. Write me a letter wherever you are, be it Manchester or Zanzibar, whether in Moscow or Japan. Write me a letter whenever you can. And if you're in China or Peru or riding a camel in Timbuktu, say that you miss me and put it in the mail, care of Sydney 2000, New South Wales. Now don't you forget me, whatever you do. And don't you worry, I'll write to you. If you're in Chicago, out on the town,
tell me about it. Write it down. And if you're lonely and feeling blue, remember the warm hearts and the kangaroos. Remember the sunshine. I'll be trimming my sails in Sydney 2000, New South Wales. Hey,
the winner is Sydney.
Me and put it in the mail, care of Sydney 2000, New South Wales. Sometimes you lose. Last night a love song, this morning the blues. You came around, brought me the news. Last night a love song, this morning the blues. It wasn't my day, I should have stayed in bed. I gone to the football and got drunk instead. But I was hurt in my dancing shoes. The last night a love song was mourning the blues. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. The last night a love song was mourning the blues. You came around, brought me the news. The last night a love song, this morning the blues. I should have read the cards. Yesterday's sunshine gave me some hope. I had it all planned, all ready to cruise. The last night I love song was mourning the blues.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. The last night I love song, this morning the blues. You came around, brought me the news. Last night a love song, this morning the blues. Last night a love song, this morning the blues. Last night a love song, this morning the blues. Tropical fever.
you got me again. I know you're gonna say, hey, won't you miss the harbour? All the cultural delights, the neon nights. Fast track, rat pack, keep the flat, I'll be back. The tropical fever. Tropical fever. You got me again. You know what it's like in the warm rain. You won't recognize me. I see the sign of Byron Bay. Mango, sugar cane, I can't explain. The tropical fever. Tropical fever. Tropical fever.
My only flame, and I'm a fool to love you. much.
I've been working on Mulga Mangoes for about 3 years now. One of the main inspirations for this album was the success of Mally Boy. And Mally Boy is definitely a lot of good outback songs that have been very popular. And some funny songs. But really, an album that is in itself a show. It's got all the elements of a show. And I think we've attained that with Mulga to Mangoes. The future for me has always been in the next song. I've never been one to rest on the laurels. I've seen too many entertainers fading off, relying too much on songs of the past. And there is always a conflict with audiences that want to hear the old stuff. But I know in the long run that one has to keep the new material coming. And I think that's one of the reasons it grows. And it is a craft, that the longer you're in it, whether you're an entertainer or a songwriter or a performer generally, I think the longer you go, the better you get at it. And I'm fortunately in the genre of music that actually, to a certain point, the older you get it, the better it seems to be. Like, I'm not a trend, because trends die tomorrow. But I think country folk music, you build up an audience like a brick wall. You know, if you're very careful, you're building up an audience like this, and you're very careful, you never lose a brick. You just keep building up the wall. I guess my crusade, if you like, is standing up and being Australian, being unashamed to sound like an Australian, unashamed to use Australian names, whether it's Wollongong, Wagga Wagga, Parramatta or whatever. You know, we've been inundated with all these American terms all my life, and there's no reason why that shouldn't be, our towns shouldn't be just as revered. I think they're more romantic.
Thank you. We'll just go out to some cattle country, eh? Offered a ride with Sundown to Malapunya Springs, out across the bloodwoods and droughts and things. Why they call him Sundown, I didn't know. Free ride in a plane and somewhere to go. Over some stations I've never seen, big cattle country in between. We found the lost city and we flew around, but Sundown had business back on the ground. Big swirling dust way down below, our destination down we go. No tuberculosis, but that's the job. Here comes Sundown to test the mob. Stir up the coals and we'll have some tea. What's in those camp ovens? Come on, Jack. We'll knock this mob over and we'll be back. Cattle and saddle and stockmen work hard. Cornered by horned, you straddle the yard. The last bloody steer was as wild as the first. Come on, Sundown, I'm dying of thirst. I was off
offered a ride with sundown to Malapunya Springs. Out across the bloodwoods and droughts and things. Why they call him Sundown, here's the tip. It was bloody near dark when we found the strip. Yeah, why they call him Sundown, now I know. Free ride in a plane and somewhere to go.
Thanks very much. I'm going to take you back to 1969 when I was still on the land around Cropper Creek, northwest New South Wales, and I was invited to a Christmas party on Christmas Eve. And that night I was hit with a thunderbolt because it was the first time I ever saw and met Mary Kay Price. And I said to my young brother Willie, I said, "Listen, mate, how come I haven't heard about Mary Kay Price before? I thought she's beautiful." She said, "Oh, she's just Droopy's sister." Well, I ended up marrying Droopy's sister in 1973, and 21 years later, we're still going strong. And so I must dedicate this song to Mary Catherine. It's called The Christmas Waltz.
I don't want a thing for Christmas, I already have your love. Just be here beside me in the summer, surely that's more than enough. Come out on the porch, hear them singing, I think I can hear Noel. Just feeling the spirit of Christmas on the night we remember well. There you were beneath the stars, my eyes could not believe. That was the night we fell in love, and it was on Christmas Eve. Oh, what a diamond memory, oh, what a crystal night. You came to me like a valentine by the flickering candlelight. Christmas, I already have your love. Just be here beside me in the summer, surely that's more than enough. Come out on the porch, hear them singing, I think I can hear Noel. Just feeling the spirit of Christmas on the night we remember well. Just
just feeling the spirit of Christmas on the night we remember well.
The little town I was brought up in the Mallee, way back when I was a little kid. That's when you usually get brought up when you're a little kid. Little town called Quambatook. There was a character that I knew quite well. I used to see quite often in the main street, and he was a strange sort of a fella. He used to wear a little pork pie hat, and he had always rode a bicycle because he probably wasn't allowed or capable to get a license. And he had little clips around his ankles, you know, around his trousers. And he was fanatical about the pressure in his tyres. And he lived about a mile out of town. I suppose he came in every day to get his bread or whatever. And one day, he just disappeared. And it wasn't until a few years later I actually found out what had happened. So I've dedicated this song to him. It's called The Buckled Bicycle. Bill, you were a friend of mine, a gentleman indeed. On your two-wheel steed, did you ever cry? Did you laugh at our pettiness with your pump and tire tight? You left us with a bump in the night. Now Bill was hard to understand, a language of his own, a man so much alone, no family. But he was on to something, his joy was plain to see. I wish he could have passed it on to me. Bill had no funeral, he's just a ghost today. His pump was his tombstone, they threw his buckled bicycle away. The little town closed ranks, the constable was wise. Driver drowns his sorrows as he turns out the light. He still hears the bump in the night. Drink another brandy, boys, and pour another beer. After all, he was a simpleton. Was he really here? With his little bag of gear. Keep his pump, that's okay. Just throw his buckled bicycle away. A vivid boyhood memory, I can't forget the day. This will be his epitaph. They threw his buckled bicycle away. They threw his buckled bicycle away. I'm sure you're familiar with a character similar to that in your own little town, if you come from a little town. I often get sent poems and tapes and all sorts of things from people all around Australia. And I don't use too much of the material, but a lady named Maureen Taylor recently sent me a poem from Mildura all about what it was like grape picking, or what it is like grape picking. Her and her family go every year. And the poem was great. It really described a lot of great pictures of how it feels out in the grapes. And the letter also described a lot of the way of life. So I put this song together by Maureen Taylor. Really, the poem is by Maureen Taylor. It's simply called Picking on Murray. Well, the regulars turn up every year with a wife and kids and picking gear. Some will try it and give it away. You gotta be tough enough to stay. Molly rolls up in the caravan with another kid and dear old Nan. Mike strolls in, we give him a tease, old socks wrapped around his knees. Dust up your nose, flies in your face, cuts and bruises all over the place. Smoke go at last, find some shade, dream of Friday fully paid. No time now for a second cup. Heads all down and bottoms up. If your legs are sore, give them a rub and dream about the Wentworth Club. Yes, it's picking time down on the Murray. Some real steady, some in a hurry. Everyone's into it, watch the gun pick. No time for whinging when you're quick. With ragged knees and aching backs, monotonous buckets, monotonous racks, monotonous heaps, monotonous grapes, fading batteries, monotonous tapes. Well, the sun rays, your blockies are a marvellous crew. They treat us all to a barbecue. With the grapes all picked, we drink a beer to the dear old friends we'll see next year. Dust up your nose, flies in your face, cuts and bruises all over the place. Smoke go at last, find some shade, dream of Friday fully paid.
So will you teach me that? Teach me to drive the car?
No way, son, it's too dangerous. You know what happened last time? I've just straightened all the gateposts on the farm. You flattened me favourite dunny. Plowed up all me broad beans. Just stick to the horse, you'll do no harm. What's that, son?
Nothing. Oh, will you show me, Dad, how to drive the tractor? I know I've got it right now.
Oh, yeah.
And then I can drive the car. Hey, I promise I won't go fast. And I'll take it real easy this time. Oh, come on, Dad. Come on. Give me one more try.
Don't encourage the little mongrel. No way, son. Go away, son. It's too hard on my nerves. Still suffering from the time you hit the cow. She still won't let her milk down. And we'll have to buy another one. Besides, I'm not in the mood for it now, and that's all there is to it.
Kenny's dad lets him.
Big deal.
Lets him drive his Holden. All the other kids are driving round.
Listen, boy, you heard me. You're still too young.
What?
And blimey, you can't even see the road above the dash. You think you're in a bloody aeroplane because all you see is blue sky. Only a matter of time before we crash. Besides, the car's too smelly from being in the river. The brakes go all the way down to the floor. And the tractor, remember, is in the fence tingling all that barbed wire. Oh, strike me, your mum and I can't take it anymore. You're sailing very close to the wind, boy.
Forget about it.
Teach me to...
No.
Teach me to drive a car. Oh, geez.
You're looking for a thick ear, boy, I tell you what.
Can't we borrow Uncle Bruce's Mercedes?
That's a beauty.
I like that one.
Well, how about Mr. Fenton's Kenworth? I reckon I'd make a fantastic truck driver.
Yeah.
Well, look.
Get out of the bloody road.
I'm going to drive me boot into your bum in a minute, boy.
Mum said you're not allowed to say bum, poo, wee or fart.
And I'll give you something to whinge about in a minute, boy.
You'd let me do it and you'd still have it last Christmas. And Mum said I was a good boy and you never ever let me do anything.
On and bloody on and on and on and on and on. You drive a bloke to drink, I tell you. Oh, jeez. On and on and on and bloody on and on.
Daddy.
On and on.
Daddy. I'm going to tell Mum where you hide your groin.
Hey, come here, you little... Thanks very much. Well, I've been doing some interviews about the new album. One of the obvious questions, I suppose, for journalists and that is, have I written another conservation song? Well, I have. And but I'm sure it's a subject that everybody in around Australia agrees, and that's the dire straits that our rivers are in all over Australia. The Murray Darling, and well, it just goes on and on, the Derwent, the Swan, and we've really got to nip it in the bud for the Hawkesbury and the Georges River and the Parramatta. But it just goes on and on. And I really think it is time that we stop thinking about our rivers as being sewage channels and start remembering what they really are and their places for fish to breed in and so on. Anyway, I've written this song simply called, and it's for all our rivers, simply called A River Crying Out.
I'm just a river crying out. You don't love me anymore. You float your boats and bottles and spew out on my shore. You don't love me anymore. You don't love me anymore. Just a river crying out. You don't drink me anymore. Splash about and swim me like you did before. You don't love me anymore. You don't love me anymore.
Before you go, fellas, I'd like you all to meet the musos in the band. We've just Steve Newton has just come on stage. He's also the engineer on our album. Would you welcome Steve Newton from Perth, born in Perth, from Mount Morgan, Queensland. Kelvin Nolan on the guitar. From Tenterfield, New South Wales, on the bass, Junior Butler. Lindsay. From Barrel, New South Wales, on the drums, Shane Flew. He's a local yoga. From Kalgoorlie, Western Australia, on the keyboards, Gary Steele. Without a knee. And of course, born in Tasmania, the little devil himself, Pixie Jenkins.
Actually, I was a bit of a sheep once upon a time, so that song's a bit of bull, yeah, really. I remember this one particular girl, she had these beautiful blue eyes. One blew that way and the other one blew that. She had this beautiful long black hair, I'll never forget, hanging out of her left nostril. Jesus. Every time she sneezed, it cracked like a whip. Very handy at Roundup time. Anyway, I ended up nicknaming her Full Moon Girl. This is me looking at the moon, see? And the moon's getting fuller every night. Soon we'll be shining big and bright. I didn't think I'd come across, but I might. Now I'm on the wagon. Please don't think I'm bragging. I had Brewer's Droop last time, now I'm right. Last time the moon was full, so was I. We both saw it rise and watched it die. What a waste of a beautiful sky. All that love and kissing on the tailgate of the Nissan, but the main thing was missing, you know why. Full moon girl, wait for me. I'll keep it up this time, you wait and see. Now I'm fed income, I'm gonna stop me drinking, and I'll be the old sheik I used to be. I shall la 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 la. Nearly lost him that time. Scared the shit out of you, didn't I? And the gum trees are shining silver blue. I'll be dodging every pothole straight to you. You can start without me, yeah. I'll be there in a jiffy. I've already got a stiffy, and I'm feeling pretty spiffy. How about you? Full moon girl, wait for me. I'll keep it up this time, you wait and see. Now I'm feeling him, I'm gonna stop me drinking, and I'll be the old sheik I used to be. Thank you very much, lady.
He's got the world at his feet, but can't find his shoes. A pod when sober, the bat on the booze. A real hard case, but easy to bruise. Tony, my mate. Well, he knows how to work if you give him a job. He's never been guilty of being a slob. No, he works his ring off to make a few bob. Tony, my mate. Well, he still loves Elvis. He drives a ute. He finds it real easy to get a root. Sometimes he's a mongrel, sometimes he's beaut. Tony, my mate. Well, he'd be a legend if he didn't blow it. Some has to show, but can't seem to show it. But give him a seed, he knows how to grow it. Tony, my mate. Tony, my mate.
He's got the world at his feet, but can't find his shoes. The pod went sober, but bad on the booze. A real hard case, but easy to bruise. Tony, my mate. Yeah, he still loves Elvis, he drives a ute. The tutti frutti on the moon. Sometimes he's a worry, sometimes he's beaut. Tony, my mate. Elvis, he drives a ute. He finds it real easy to get a room. Sometimes he's a mongrel, sometimes he's beaut. Tony, my mate. Tony, my mate. Tony, my mate. Comfortable with him, she thought he was with her, but he had an itch she couldn't scratch, so they went their separate ways. The weeks turned into days, and he couldn't do a thing but think of her. He got the 7-year itch 6 years too early. At 18, they hadn't seen that much of life. In a small country town they grew up in, where her biggest dream was to be this fella's wife. It's the same old story, just a different tune. A poor girl in love with a wedding gown. A good looking fella, but just a country boy. Too wet behind the ears to settle down. He got the 7-year itch 6 years too early. At 18, they hadn't seen that much of life. In a small country town they grew up in, where her biggest dream was to be this fella's wife. Small country town they grew up in, where her biggest dream was to be this fella's wife.
I reckon if you've got a good woman and she's your wife, you've got a good woman for the rest of your life. The woman I need still loves me and keeps me on the ground. I think I've reached the age of content. Got a set of wheels to travel and a heart that's good and strong. And a million miles of love I haven't spent.
If you got a good woman and she's your wife, then you got a good woman for the rest of your life. If you're a good man, you stick around. Your good woman will never let you down. And I don't know what's cool anymore, I guess I'm getting old. All I wanna do is play guitar and sing. No, I don't know what's up to date, maybe I'm way behind. Come tomorrow, it won't mean a thing. If you got a good woman, she's your wife. Then you got a good woman for the rest of your life. If you're a good man, stick around. Your good woman will never let you down. Every album's got a road song, and we've got a road song that's simply called All Steamy. Hey, I've been on the road through a sandy river, a million miles of dirt, a skinny cow. The bush where I wander only makes me fonder, I guess you ought to know by now. Here I've been bogged in sand, traveling with the band, way out beyond the prickle farms. Seen the warren bungles, been through some jungles, wishing I was tangled in your arms. So call it false pretenses, no feeling for your senses, didn't come around tonight, sing a song. I've just had a shower and I'm feeling all steamy, and I want to stay all night. Camel train through the Blue Mountains, down the hill and into city lights. I really don't remember on automatic pilot, all I had was you in my sights. So call it false pretenses, no feeling for your senses, didn't come around tonight, sing a song. I've just had a shower and I'm feeling all steamy, I want to stay all night. To Mangoes, Talon Bar soap in every room. Jamming with the boys and making music, really underneath, I'm alone. So call it false pretenses, no feeling for your senses, didn't come around tonight to sing a song. I've just had a shower and I'm feeling all steamy, I want to stay all night long. Yeah, call it false pretenses, no feeling for your senses, didn't come around sing a song. I just had a shower and I'm feeling all steamy. I wanna stay all night. Let's go back 200 years now to the colonial days.
Hoist the mainsail.
In the finest harbour in the world, in a cove they call in Sydney, the Captain Governor Philip trimmed his sails. With shelter from the winds and the big Pacific Ocean, we landed in New South Wales. And you should see the parrots, all coloured in like rainbows, wallabies and screeching cockatoos. And a bird that won't stop laughing when he sees me getting a flogging, he wouldn't be laughing if he was in my shoes. You beat your drum, you drink your rum, you threaten me with hanging. It's difficult with a chain around me ankle. But given half a chance, I'd break and disappear in the grey gums and learn to live like a native in this land. And the native blacks are friendly, even though a bit suspicious of anyone with a red coat or a gun. If I could learn their lingo and listen to the dream time, the bush and me and the animals would be one. And my convict mates all hate the place, they long for Mother England. But what in the hell has she got, I declare? The chimneys are a-smoking, they're smelly and they're choking, and the jukes own every bunny rabbit there. And the Irish girl I lay with in the middle of the ocean, she said she's willing and keen to marry me. Working like a dog and treated like a donkey, given 10 years or so I might be free. And you beat your drum, you drink your rum, you threaten me with hanging. It's difficult with a chain around me ankle. But given half a chance I'd break and disappear in the grey gums and learn to live like a native in this land.
Where did he go?
And disappear in the grey gums and learn to live like a native in this
land. Pretty hard to explain the great feeling of sitting in front of 600 or 1,000 or 2,000 people or even more and having complete control while they're listening to what you do. I suppose there's a lot of ego attached, but it's very gratifying to know that I've written a song that is actually making all these people feel good, or making them think about themselves, or making them more proud of their own lives, or more proud of their own town or whatever. There's a whole lot of ingredients, really. It's a bit hard to explain.
Know that one, don't they? We're going to leave you with a new song that's simply called My Oath to Australia. Hoist up the kangaroo, red ochre Uluru.
golden wattle and blue gum green. Under a blue sky surrounded by oceans, where rain on the inland is gold. God bless our rivers, may we always catch fish in the creek. I promise to return all the love that you give to me. Hoist up the kangaroo, red ochre Uluru, golden wattle and blue gum green. Under a blue sky surrounded by oceans, where rain on the inland is gold. I believe in the ancient spirit of the great Southland. Her health is my responsibility, and her fruits will be mine only in return for my caring. God bless our coastline, may we always catch fish on the beach. I promise to return all the love that you give to me. This is the chorus. Hoist up the kangaroo, red ochre Uluru, golden wattle and blue gum green. Under a blue sky surrounded by oceans, where rain on the inland is gold. Hoist up the kangaroo, red ochre Uluru, golden wattle and blue gum green. Under a blue sky surrounded by oceans, where rain on the inland is gold. Under a blue sky surrounded by oceans, where rain on the inland is gold.
Thank you. See you later.
Thanks a lot, folks. And glory to Australia.